So here is the last and the best step of decorating a mug with a glaze resist tape, which is to peel it all off. I find this extremely satisfying to do. Here's what it looks like before the firing. And here we have the final result.